The final of the men's 50-metre rifle prone shooting competition took place at Royal Artillery Barracks. Sergei Martynov had qualified in first place with a score of 600 points. He started the final 1 point ahead of Lionel Cox and 4 ahead of Rajmond Debevec. Debevec on the left and Cox tussled for second place throughout the final. Even this relatively low score of 9.7 in round 7 by Cox didn't cost him. Debevec managed this score of 10.6, but that would only close the gap between them. In the 9th round of shots, Martynov scored this maximum of 10.9.
After shot 9,
he was showing no sign of nerves. With one shot left, Martynov was comfortably in the lead, 4.1 points ahead of nearest challenger Cox. He knew a score of just 6.8 or more would clinch gold as he lined up this shot. So that made sure that Martynov would finish first. Further down the range, Cox and Debevec were almost guaranteed to finish second and third, unless one had a disastrous final shot. Cox did enough to clinch the silver, firing a 10.4, and Debevec held his nerve with a 10.6 to finish third. So the bronze medal went to Debevec. He finished 0.2 points outside second place. Cox held on for silver, even though Debevec was more consistent in their battle in the final. And gold for Martynov, who set a new world record score for a final. It was his first Olympic gold medal after finishing third in this event in Sydney and Athens.
The dream come true today. It was the D-Day. I do my best match in my life for today. It was a great moment, a dream.
And what does this medal mean to you?
A lot of work, yes, since a lot of years. And today the result is the first one to the strong man today. It was. But I conserved my second place and I'm very happy.
And what kind of sacrifices have you made to get here?
A lot of money, a lot of times, a lot of familial sacrifice, a lot of things. I think that all sportive in the world understand that.
I'm feeling great. This is my third Olympic medal. I actually expected to be in this event high ranked, but I was not. I had not courage to say in advance that I'm going to fight for a medal. So I'm very happy.
And what does this medal mean to you?
In my age of 49, I think this is really fantastic success for me, and this is my 8th Olympics so far, and I think I will continue till Rio.
So what has driven you for so many years?
This is my life, this is my dreams, and I enjoy doing this.